Boo! This shit's fucking boring! You suck!
All right. Let's get into it. Get that diddle out of your mouth, boy, before I have the mods ban you. L L L L L L L L L. I think I was banned for spamming else at the end of my donut. Sorry. Yeah, that's exactly what you were banned for, man. There's 160 requests. There's no way I'm getting to all of them. He said sorry. He did say sorry. And did give me some money. So, kind of sways my opinion a little bit. And he's just, how long is the sub? Is he 3 month sub? I'll unban you. Just stop being cringe. Holy shit, you're dumb. I called Eric dumb
Sorry
for
to get
not
any
checking the
more emails
settings. For
this
that, I
time.
apologize. I'd love to be able to chat the most wholesome chat on Twitch again. I have learned my lesson to not be toxic and cheer for the best looking service website, Lamau.
Didn't you say you were never doing these again unless people come up?
Yeah, I changed my mind. Not doing oldest first. I'm going down the list. I'll invite you. Start with the oldest. Why? Veg, another stream I shall be skipping. You're probably reading this, but I'm not watching because I'm skipping this stream as well, bitch. And you won't be getting a ban. I'm not abandoning you. 6 months ago. Yo, retard, please watch Breaking Bad. Hello, I strongly believe my commentary on this channel is not worthy of a permaban. A temporary one? Yes, seems fair. I went too far with this one, but believe me, I enjoy watching your content. Won't lie, it's not great. There's not much to enjoy other than chat, but you get my point. You're probably over it already. I doubt it hurts you to hear about your lack of entertainment skills. I won't ask for Breaking Bad anymore. I won't call you by your condition. I'm sorry. Won't. Happen again. Honestly, your apology was dog shit. I'm gonna be honest.
Yo, can you unban me? It's been a fucking year
No,
watching
Deli.
your.
You'll never get unbanned, Deli. Stop trying. Absolutely not. Deli, you're one of those people. Like, legitimately, I want like a 3-page paper. That's the only way you'll ever get unbanned. And I know you won't do it, so GG. Why is he banned in the first place? This guy, he had to be saying this at like the fucking worst time. These always look worse than they really. You had to realize in the moment I was probably talking about something or doing something else, and he was just being annoying in that moment. You know what I mean? Not doubtful, bro. I'm betting. You got banned for spamming. This, you got banned here because you were non-stop spamming. Well, I'm banning you. You said my bad. Throw his big ass a steak. Okay, so there was some Lime D type dunno and I was rifling off of it. Without context, it looks hella sketch, but I was just quoting a King Von song, Borby. Come on, Borbellini, you know I would never do that to you. Smile. My bad though, real talk. This request has already been resolved. Oh. Oh, right here. Oh.
If you're going to ask people to write a 3-page essay for an unban, you better read it yourself instead of putting it through TTS. I already know your dumbass is going to say I'm not reading all that. When you see a wall of text...
I'm not reading that shit myself. It's going straight into the TTS. You think I'm stupid? I know he's going to use some like AI bot to write the fucking essay too. Nowadays, you got to worry about that shit. Alright.
Yo, I got some kind of shadow ban where I can't type in chat, but I also can't make a ban appeal. I've always been a wholesome community member, and it's been a
while. I'll do it in a second. I now see that the game was buggy, money did nothing wrong. He is, in fact, a god gamer. I deeply apologize for my actions and can promise better behavior moving forward. Lamau. Why are all these fucking bans me, bro? You're such a pussy. You don't understand how annoying it is. These people are like, you know how annoying it is in your situation and someone says, God, you are fucking retarded when you're trying to fix something or something like that? It's annoying. And I will continue to ban you if you act like this. Guy was banned for how long? 6 months. Jesus. Come on, man. Unjustly banned. Watch the movie already, FFS. You're so fucking stupid, it's embarrassing. Sorry, King, you're not stupid. You're clearly very intelligent. That's why there's a timeout option. I don't time people out. All right? If you're a jackass to me, I'm permabanning you every single time so you can't see chat and you have no fun here and you want to leave. Every single time I will do it. And I'm still going to continue to do it. So you act like that. I'm telling you now. If you talk like this when I'm trying to fix something or something's going on, and you talk like this, I will permaban you myself just so you can't see chat. Call me a pussy all you want. I don't care. I do not care. I know when to shut up. Bold action, Mike. You've been close sometimes, bruh. You have been close sometimes. Four finger. Imagine being as retarded as fat Zoil is he is that retarded. Zoil was being a dick to the dealer, so I was being a dick to him. Sorry, Zoil, but I don't like you. All right, well, you can stay banned. I'm not sad. Be a homie, unbanned, I'm sorry. Wait, why are these all getting resolved while I'm doing them? Which mod is going through these right now as I'm going?
It's crazy you say that to get banned here. You have to actually do something wrong, and then we see this. The unjust carrying out of...
Bro, if you are a jackass, when I'm tilted as fuck out of my mind, I'm going to ban you. I'm sorry. I will. I will do it. Every time. All right. Oops. What did I do wrong? Okay, I don't know what you did here. You were cross-banned.
I have completed
you were cross-banned. So I don't know. I'm not sure exactly what you did, but you did something where I had to cross-ban you. And the reason this all looks like mine is because my mods go through and they do unban requests, but I tell them if I ban somebody, don't unban them. So these are all going to be me, pretty much. Innocent until proven guilty. That's not how it works here, man. All right, that's not how it works here. I actually just banning people in hopes they'll TTS. As for unban, it's fucking scummy as fuck. I don't do that, idiot. I do not care. People donate to me all the time, ask for unbans, and I don't unban them. Sometimes I do. Sometimes I'm feeling nice, but it's not every single time, and it's not guaranteed. I don't know what you got banned for, bro. You said sorry. I'll unban you. It's against viewers, you fucking retard. Streamer got mad because his short-term memory isn't working anymore from all the drinking.
I'm not expecting you to have tough skin because, for one, you listen to Taylor Swift as a grown-ass man more than you listen
to... Bro, what that fucking mean, man? Taylor Swift is fucking good, bro.
I'm denying you. Your apology was dog shit. Sorry.
Chat is the funniest part of your streams, and I want to see them again. I promise I will stop spamming these nuts and middle finger. Okay, Captain, you didn't have to, like, you're making me look so bad, Captain. These are all me. You actually unbanned everybody else? Wait, this one's from Fort Cotter. Everyone was joking. This was 2019. Everyone was talking about movies that got banned for content for calling some movie trash. I should have kept his ass banned. This guy sent me a message. I was banned because Eric thought I was spam pinging him in GeoGuessr. Notice how he was getting pinged multiple times. Multiple times a second while I had only sent 4 messages that day. He was getting pinged by someone spamming for... Also, video. Sort by oldest first. I don't care about shit like 6 months ago. I'm gonna be honest. Half the shit I don't remember why, because it context matters so much, and it matters so much, and I don't remember any of these moments, man. Dude just sits there for hours, watches offline chat till he goes live. Shit's gonna be inedible. Sorry. And he linked the streamable.
You got me. Redhead, you did.
Okay, that's good. Okay, that was good, bro. Oliver, that was funny.
Can you please go take like a reading class or something? Hearing you mumble mouth sentences is hell on earth.
Don't watch. How long is Bruce banned? Is he still banned? He had an in-depth ban. I was probably like 30 days. I was simply giving the jackass a reminder for weird. I might keep you banned just because you put bat chest 3 times. It's way too many. 4 times. I fucking hate bat chest users so much.
You're good, though. You did life off. Gonna be real, I thought I was claiming a gifted sub and I got banned. My bad. I might keep you banned, to be honest, Hannah. Hannah, Bo, Nana. It's probably this fucker that got him, too. I know it was. He's probably thinking it's so funny. He's going to be laughing. Do it. I bet it was this douchebag. I'm banning you. Bro, you guys are fucking assholes, man. Same cops? Okay. I was banned for making a joke about the shitty cops chasing the truck. Sorry if I spammed it too much, but it shouldn't be a ban. It was just a cringe-ass joke, man. And it should be a ban. Shut the fuck up, moron. Stick to playing video games and digging holes. Hey, I got a little too hype watching the cop chase. Sorry, bro. To be fair, you did suggest the cops beat Hero, which was not the greatest take. Check Eric Cartman's apology. I'll get to it. Ooh, this boy can drive. He's so good. GG, you can do it, bro. So you were... It seems like you were rooting for the guy running away from the police to get away. When we were watching. So what do you mean, so? They're criminals that can get people fucking hurt, man. What do you mean, so?
The next day to be worse than today, and the day after worse
than that.
You a
libtard or something?
I hate you.
Whatever.
Take off your stupid hat, baldy limed.
Don't tell me you root for the cop. Bro, I don't fucking root for some guy driving hundreds of miles on a highway that could possibly hit and kill an entire fucking family to get away. No. I don't root for that shit. Sorry. My bad. Libtard, shut the fuck up. Let's not make me a fucking libtard, man. I'm banning you. It's been a long time. You're good. Lamau, apologies to the mods and E. Robert for the joke I made. Hopefully I can see chat again. See, here's like, it just context, like, ban requests, like, just don't do, like, there's no context at all. And it matters so much. Banned for laughing? What was he laughing at? You didn't put a mod comment, so. Gonna have to unban him. Oh, here's Depressed Jew. Let's see. Hello, Borbs. I know you hate me and all of that, but I've been banned for 6 months now for a normal message when it comes to this chat just because you hate me. I don't even have time to watch anymore, nor I want to. I just want to chat with this account and not use an alt. I am sorry for being toxic. It will happen again on my mama.
This is the worst chatter ever. This guy is horrible. Like, he is a actual, he was, he could change. He was an actual, like, lived on the internet 24/7 watching streamers and hating on them all day long. All he did. Like that, what's the name? Lime Daily type of guy. Exactly how he was. Or not Lime, whatever that dude's name is. E-Rob Daily. He's just like me. If that is what you do with your life, you're, don't type E-Money Based. You are a fucking loser. I promise you. Get the fuck off this fucking website.
Yeah, okay, shut up and watch this.
Do I, and you did apologize. You said you've been doing better. Do I give you another chance? I actually hate this guy. Genuinely hate him. And I think maybe you saying ban is doing you justice in your own life. He's on his alt anyway. Yeah, but you know how annoying it is to log into an alt when you want to watch a certain streamer? That has to be so annoying. Let's see. He's so nice in my chat. That's so weird. No, he is an actual loser. I'll unban you, bro. I'll give you one last chance, man. One last chance. Look what Eric's dad taught me. Exclamation point. You deserve the bed for this one, bro. I don't fucking care. I don't fucking care. That, you deserve the bed. That was too fucking far. I'm actually crying inside. I'm not laughing. Looking back, I probably went too far, so I'm sorry. However, given that I'm a 20-month Prime sub and addicted to using bits for chat attention, I estimate I have spent around $200 on you, so I accept your apology in banning me.
My dad's gone too, and that shit's funny. Unban now.
No, this is actually funny. This is a good joke. I'll unban you. Okay. Our dude Dutch was complaining about white women. I was just having fun getting involved in the cutscene. New mods were banning people for typing BLM. Never thought I'd say that. This, but oh, Captain, my Captain. I'm so fucking confused. Jawman. How long ago was this? Jawman. You decide. Unban him or not. I'll let you choose. He might have served his time.
It's
sure.
Hard to get any word in with this clown.
So you want to unban him? I know I couldn't say yes or no. Like, why are you just dodging? Just say yes or say no. All right. Yeah, you got, I was tilted and you got banned for it, bro. It is what it is, man. I was probably pressed. I'm not going to lie. Damn, what a shame you banned me for this. I've been thinking about it all night. I am very sorry, Supreme Leader. The descendant temptations were too much and I showed weakness. When it no longer resides in my soul, I want to rejoin the party. Glory to the People's Republic of Erop, Lamal 7. Why do you tilt ban so much? Bro, if you're tilted as fuck, and say you're doing something and you're mad as fuck, and then you got some fucking idiot in your chat, you stupid fucking retarded dumb fuck, what the fuck are you doing? You're going to ban them too. I promise you, if you were a streamer, you'd ban them. I promise you, you would. I promise you. It is so tilting. There's hundreds that say it at the same time, and I promise you, I ban 90% of them. Don't worry. All right, I'll unban you. I was an idiot and fell for someone telling me to life off for a sub. I just want to watch chat, sad face.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
At least he's free now, Wings 221.
Y'all laugh at this shit, though. I'm the piece of shit, though, because I ban people. But y'all laugh at this. This is fucked up. This is just some random chat. He probably doesn't watch Twitch too much. Just wants to tune in. Probably had a long, hard-ass day at work. Just wanted to tune in and watch for like an hour or so. Look what you made him do. Natural selection. Oh, okay. He only watched the whole stream. He's a Miz kid. That's not true. All right, use explosives. My dog can dig a deeper hole, can dig a bigger hole than that in seconds. Horrible. 5 feet wide, use explosives.
You know what's even worse? He has turbo, so
shut up, Tectone. You Tectone. My ears, why is he so loud? Oh, I'm ready, dude. You served your time. You got cross-banned.
Why can't you be nicer and ban less people like Wings?
I really don't ban that many people. This is over like 8 months, man. Okay, you got to realize that. This is all over an eight-month period. Okay? I really not ban that many people. Maybe like 1 to 2 a day.
Getting mad at your own shortcomings of being bad at video games and taking it out on your wholesome chatters that just want to support your career of being lazy and playing games.
Bro, somebody saying you fucking dumb fuck motherfucker retard is not a wholesome person. What do you mean? I don't remember why I got banned. To be honest, m'lady. I really don't know. Scary cheese, you hear, bro?
This chat does nothing but support you, and this is how you treat us, jackass.
They ain't. Probably called him fat. I don't think Scary Cheese cares if you call him fat, dude. The guy will literally do a fucking stream in a dog cage for like 3 days straight. That guy does not give a fuck if you call him fat. He probably loves it.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
You bet some of that, someone for that last time? It was probably a joke. All right, I actually don't know if I want to unban you, dude. I'm gonna be honest. Your name seems familiar, and I don't think I liked you. I'm gonna keep it a buck.
If you unban me, I will swag out again.
What day was this? I wonder what I was doing, kid. What made me so fucking mad? GeoGuessr for sure. Oh, no, I wouldn't do it over GeoGuessr. This was probably like something happened and I got mad and I ended stream or something like that and I got tilted. No, I wouldn't do it over Smash, bro. This is definitely when I was not online. I would not ban somebody for this during Smash. I bet I was offline. I probably like rage quit stream. I bet it was when somebody spammed dicks in my chat. And I got tilted and I ended stream. And then he was probably, I put an emote only mode, he probably was just spamming this. There's probably like, there's like 10 people spamming this, I bet. I guarantee that's what it was. 11-4. I bet that's what it was. All right. All I'm betting. As a proud cuck, I thought Eric would be thrilled by the thought of raising another man's shot, which is why I sent a message showing my support. I have since undergone re-education and learned that not all cucks share the same values regarding their partners and their respective bulls. I am so deeply sorry to Eric, Britt, and Big J, and I only wish to participate in chat again in my path. Bruh. Watch the girl score video? No, dude. I am not watching that. I was caught in the mods bin, everyone. Now, that being said, reason for said Masmetic was due to a severe lack of human decency from a large majority of users in chat being incredibly inappropriate towards a younger character and a video game. I was completely on board with the mass genocide, mass banning, and even said true when our lovely streamer said, y'all weird. Now, the reason I said mad was because I hate you, Rob, and he looked and sounded mad. I am sorry. See, I'm glad you added that context, actually. Because now I see why I banned you.
Half of these bans is just your supporters typing an emote and you just being a pissy crybaby. You really are a piece of shit and deserve everything that comes your way.
Okay, dude.
Jackass.
All in vain.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Why are you so terrible to your viewers?
I'm not, bro. Beds. I type beds. You're probably game complaining. And you know what? I don't feel bad that you got banned. I hope this was a couple months. Good. Game complainers are the absolute fucking worst thing on the ever. Scum of the earth. I bet there was 10 other people that same day that got permabanned. Instead of just leaving the broadcast, I'm going to complain about it. They're so annoying. I don't understand why streamers don't care that much, just don't look at the message. Bro, okay, imagine like, okay, here's how I put it. Imagine you're performing, right? Like you're on stage. Obviously streamers are on stage, but like you're on stage and you're performing and you go over to like a new topic and there's one person in the crowd that goes, boo, this is fucking boring. I've done it before. That's how it feels when you're the streamer. It's annoying. It's like, why the fuck are you even here? It's not even close. It is. It literally is. Like, if you're, like, streaming and someone in your chat says, yo, this is fucking boring, dude. What the fuck? It is literally the same. It is the same. I promise you. Yeah, but they don't shoot people that boo. But I bet they'd kick them out of their fucking the crowd. I guarantee they would. I'd put $100 on it. If someone said that at a crowd and someone booed them, they'd kick him out, or they'd make an example out, or they'd do something. Guarantee it. Some do, some don't.
Bro really thinks he's a celebrity.
This
it's one's crazy. Different.
You can hear them. This Nobody one you can just fucking ignore.
Buddy. Relax.
No, but when it's like a group of people that I'm telling you, Ask any streamer. They'll say the same shit. The difference is this is a fucking Twitch stream. It's the same shit, bro. I'm telling you. From my perspective, it's the same way. Like, if I see people in chat saying stuff like that, it's annoying. It is so annoying. Bro, you're doing lunch PHS. You're so stupid. You have no idea what you're talking about. All right, bye, I'm banning you. I feel like I'm banning as many people as I'm unbanning at this point. I'm not kidding. This is the exact reason why I quit doing a ban request. I'm literally banning the same amount of... I ban every unban request, I'm banning three people. You don't accept Twitch Prime, bro.
Get any word in with this clown.
How did the Cowboys lose to the Packers? You know what, Valletta? This might be the best ban you've ever fucking done. Seriously. The absolute best ban. Now listen here, Rufus221. This is my second time we've been through this, and there will not be a third. Unban me now. If I ever saw you IRL, I would hit that tennis ball looking ass head like my name was Federer. I don't know what the fuck that means. Seriously, just look at you. I could draw three circles on your forehead and use you as a bowling ball. And for the mods, indeed.com, just trying to help y'all out for love. Me, I'm a hater. Hold on, someone texted me. Brittany's dad texted me. I'll unban you. I shouldn't unban you. I really fucking shouldn't. I cross-banned a few misusers. Maybe that's the case here. Now, this wasn't a cross ban, dude. This was a minute after he typed. This was a good ban, bro. Don't feel bad about it. Anybody else talk like that? Ban him too. Make him head moderator, to be honest.
I see why you don't do unban requests anymore. Makes you look fucking charming soft, which you are. Cry.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to cry right to talk McDonald's with that money, man. Thank you. Loser fuckface. You're up 2-2-1. I sincerely apologize for sending me messages in your chat. I did not mean any of them. It was just a way for me to show the affection I have for your stream and your person. Please forgive me. On the brighter side, I have now been re-educated with all the CCP guidelines as directed. Keep up the good streams for love. Wrote Camel Toe. Jesus Christ. Okay. See, that's also why context matters, because you never know, like, that's why you have to put mod comments, by the way, mods. It was an inappropriate joke, I apologize. This was probably after something bad happened, and... I'm almost positive this was like an edgy, like very edgy at a wrong time. Like something had happened, I think. And I think you were being edgy as fuck about it. You did apologize. You said it was inappropriate. You admitted it. And all right, but I'll unban you. I'm sorry for what I've done. Please, I just wanted to feel the warmth of chat's company one more time. It's lonely and cold out here. So, so cold. You're a movie complainer. Annoying as fuck. But you said sorry. I'll unban you. Eric, I got to drop the bit for just a minute. I know we rip on you, but I need to communicate my feelings somewhere. My doom girl, did I say? No. This is the first thing my baby saw. She died. You were so ugly that she died of shock. Fuck you, Eric. Now, see, I was just weird, man. Because in the beginning, it was like, we were all, everyone was like feeling bad for you and shit. Yeah, sorry, that was too far. I thought it was funny when I was typing it, but it wasn't. I've only ever been banned in a Liddy chat for a long ass time ago. And I'm genuinely a lurker more than a chatter in most streams. I donate pretty regularly. I sub and my logs are pretty clean for the most part. I will not make jokes like that again. Sorry again. If you don't unban me, it's all good. Still like watching streams anyway. That was a good apology. I think you reflected. You realized you did wrong and you'll be better. I'll unban you. What'd you get banned for in a Linity's chat? What could you have possibly said to get banned there? My wife is surprised at how fast you read. Good job, bro. Don't watch me with your wife. I don't like that. If you're watching me, I like you watching me. Just you. One person. Not like with a group of people. All right? Not with your girlfriend, your wife, your brother, your sister. None of that. Your mom. I don't like that. It's weird. Just sit there in your chair by yourself and watch. My whole family is here watching you. See, that stresses me out. I watch you with the boys in the home theater. I'll put you on this 65 if you don't simmer down. All right, man. All right, I gotta piss. I'll be right back.
Permission to swag out?
Denied. I have been banned for 2 years for legit no reason. Please just take a look. You didn't give me your name, man. How am I supposed to know? My grandpa introduced me to your stream. I watched it with him once back in the dorm days.
I sometimes watch you with my daughter because she's 4 and she likes saying hi to Emmy for love.
That's cute. Hope I don't cuss too much. Think there's been a mix-up. I have no alt account, so therefore I should be unbanned. You got typed to bed, you got banned, bro. On banned.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
This is my name.
Permission granted, swag initiated.
The Griffer 132. All right, man, let me look at it. Yeah, I got banned for absolutely nothing, man. I don't understand what I fucking did. Huh, what could it possibly fucking be, bro? Jesus Christ, man. Are you serious? You literally only... Bruh. You what, dude? There's nothing I hate more, except for people that type badge, than fucking Do one man spammer.
Cussing. I like when you cuss, they be the best streams. You should have a 24-hour cussing stream. You can be a sailor with a patch on the eye.
Typing like something and then going up enter does not make it funnier. I promise you. It does not make what you said any funnier. It actually makes it less funny.
It's hard to get any word in with
you. You look
clown.
So stupid.
Have a good day today, King Imani 7.
Now, saying that, when were you banned? Whispering people to donate this. Hold up. Yeah, you're not, dude, you're so weird. It's the fact that you came in here, you did nothing wrong. Honestly, I'm banning that account too. I am very sorry. I was 16, bro. This shit was like a couple months ago. You're just a weirdo. You're terminally, I can't say that, pronounce that word. You're online too fucking much. Get the fuck off the computer and go do something else. Get the fuck off Twitch. Get the fuck off Reddit and just do something else with your day. Your life will improve significantly, I promise. Cry more, loser, bitch, pussy, fuck you. Yeah, I went too far. I apologize sincerely. I promise to never write or insult the broadcaster ever again.
Looking at these unban requests, I get the impression that you're a really mean person. I think you need a vacation to clear your head from being stressed.
You think I'm a mean person? Bro, try reading messages like this the entire time you're fucking live. But I'm the mean person. Really. I'd embrace him if I was a millionaire. I'm not a millionaire. I fucking wish. Maybe one day. Maybe you wouldn't get mean messages if you weren't such a piece of shit. I'm not, man. Cry about it, you fucking loser. Says unemployed retard. You're a pathetic human being. In a state of temporary insanity, I said some things that could considered to be rude. Oh, really? Things that shouldn't have been said.
Stop bullying people, bro.
It takes a big man to admit his mistakes, Eric. I apologize. Nice guy. Real fucking nice guy, man. Real nice guy.
Stop lying. We know you don't read chat calls, you can't read.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
I might not have banned you, bro. Let's see your other logs.
I've never once seen a mean message in Darien's chat. I wonder why.
Hope Tarts actually think this is what the Earth looks like. Oh, Betty, but calm it down.
Man that probably makes
you're on a list.
$200k plus a year doing nothing gets angry at mean online comments. Poor life, he has lemon.
I wasn't complaining about my life. I'm just saying you'd get tilted too every once in a while. Shut up. Honestly, you're going to be joining this list.
These people are
go ahead and submit a request, man.
What the fuck?
Why are you so pissy all the time these days? Old Yob was such a bitch. You were pissy? I guess I was baiting a ban with this. I promise you, 3 years ago, I would have banned you for the same shit I'd banned you for now. I promise you. Why'd you send this to me and say, Keck? No shit. The entire world watches this sport. Only America watches this sport. You used to ban people for saying Eric with the K? Yes. Did you enjoy the game? Yeah, it was fun. We're doing the I cannot pronounce their name. Bayern Munich. When they scored that first goal, bro, I got hyped as fuck. I guess on the goal. I got hyped as hell. Is that your team? Yeah, that's my favorite team. That's the team I'm picking. I'm going to be with them forever. Are you watching tomorrow's games? Maybe. Is it like a tournament? Or like the playoffs or something? I'm learning so much. It's a lot. Yes?
I don't know why you complaining about the chat typing like this. Do you know the men that pay to have hot women hit them with paddles? It's the same thing, but you are ugly AF and we pay you instead.
Bodo's another Champions League? I don't, man. I don't fuck. I think yesterday was like the first time I've ever watched a soccer game outside of the World Cup. Or not, yes, today.
All right, you heard him chat. Time to become diehard Dortmund fans.
I'll be at the house in 6 minutes. Is our girl ready? She'll be ready in like an hour, man, but she's not going with you. All right. Sorry for typing, for saying badge, and he was getting on God of War, just fucking around. Please don't ban me so I can send Jackass some more. Cuck rage, misplaced anger, and him fighting with his baby mama at the moment causes blasphemy. Bro, you're sitting there commenting on someone's... It's so cringe. Like, you're just being a jackass for no reason. Like, that is just such a... That is such a jackass thing to say to somebody, bro. It is so lame. Yeah, you're going to farm the e-money base from the fucking losers in chat? Congrats.
Did you know like, Missouri it's invented so lame. The toothbrush?
Too far.
Otherwise, it would have been called a teeth brush, Omigolo.
It's too far. This guy is toxic as fuck. And then you didn't even say sorry in the apology. You're staying banned. Sorry. Getting offended on someone else's behalf? Yeah, they're my friends. No shit. Sorry, my bad. I knew what I did by typing Greece to help him. I knew it was stupid. I promise I'd do it again. Could you up 2-1? Was having an aneurysm. Just tried to help. So you're a helper. Bro, at least un-VIP him and give it to somebody else. Is that all you care about, Greasy Granny, is a VIP? You don't even care about the brother being unbanned. You just want his VIP. Nope, don't give a fuck. Give me VIP. Bro, I don't even know who you are. I watch you with my wife and her boyfriend. Mods, VIP him.
Jolly beats. Hollow at me, aha. And
I'm not listening to all that. I'm kidding. Okay. Okay, so wait. You helped me? I guess I didn't take your advice, so you called me a fucking retard. That's actually funny, bro. That's how E-Robbers become Walk Gang. Holy shit. That's how dumb you are. I don't read my chat when I'm playing game. Or when I play GeoGuessr, bro. Alright, I don't take my chat's advice. Fucking dumb and ugly, bro. Pick a struggle. I have learned from my mistake and won't commit the cardinal sin of insulting our leader, Ricky Borbolinis, ever again. Hope I can be given another chance to show my growth, E-97. Now I know who you are, Yusuf. You're on a shit list, buddy. So I probably saw one of your messages, and I'd like, nope, you're gone. Everyone is on a shit list. Oh, no, he was spamming it. Bro, you're so dumb. Like, literally, the dumbest person ever. You're so dumb, man. You're so dumb. It hurts. That's what it was. It wasn't just the last message. You're just nonstop typing that. That's what it was. Here's a reminder that party got doxxed by a shitkiff mod. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Can I get up? I didn't realize the joke I made was a sore subject since I was joking with partner Alpha Chat about a couple nights ago and he was cool with it, Poro said. This is up to Parker. Parker, are you here? I want to click this, but I don't know if it's going to say something. Hold on. Oh, wait.
Hello? 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 Hello?
I know why I banned you, because it's not funny that people got doxxed. That's why I banned you. But if Parker doesn't give a fuck and he's here, I'll unban you. He said unban? Alright.
Lamont's the type of guy to turn around when his girl gets stressed.
Minus 3k viewers? Keck. I think it was minus 3k viewers saying they got... I got me banned. Hit a brother up, would ya? I was being an average chatter in the E-Rob community. My bad for pushing the lines of being toxic. If I get that unbanned, you won't see a toxic message from me.
This is
yes,
a
you heard it here. I will be a non-toxic chatter. Eric needs more people.
Surely
like
it won't tilt you and put you in a bad mood.
It's not gonna tilt me. Thanks. Peace out. I don't ban you. Anyone who kills E-Rob gets $100, a free Misgift host, and you become a legend in a real streaming community. I don't even know why I'm banned. I demand a trial by combat. Talk about in a game? Surely he wasn't talking about IRL. It was 2020. This guy with that wonky eye is trying to snipe Miz Kid's easy win. Well, I'm actually unbanned, Pog. He didn't really watch me for real. Who is Hza? I don't even know who the fuck this is. Why was he a mod? I don't know what to do, man. That dude was the reason Misgift started playing Super Mario 64. Wait, really? You don't remember him? No, I don't fucking remember. Dude, there's so many people, like so many names to remember. It's hard. Should 1v1 people for unban requests? That's a good idea. It depends what they say, though. If they're talking shit, like just banter, I'm down. That'd be fun. There's no way this guy's still a mod, though, but I think I'm going to ban you. I don't think. You're just talking shit about a game. It's fine. It's not a big deal. It was just banter, like when we were playing a game. You Gucci. Oh, did Will Wussy get his feelings hurt on the internet of all places? Who could have thought that was even possible? By the way, nice shirt. Too bad your ugly ass is wearing it. Loser ass twig. Four finger. I'm very sorry for berating Russell and his character. I understand he was asking to not have as toxic of an outlook in your community. I believe I have become reformed through the arts. I don't know how to pronounce that. And have truly grown as an individual. It wasn't Russell that banned you. It was me, buddy. This is the dude you just unbanned.
Imagine being a loner and not being invited to play games with Hassan and XQC. Drop the weird champ ego and you might have real friends. I know you like to think you're better than everyone else and you want people to reach out to you first, but don't be a weird champ. You're only making your depression worse.
I hate you! And then you come in Discord, you know what, man,
Streamers, alright?
So who do you like on this website?
I mean, I like you a lot.
I remember this.
The thing is, I'm just a loner loser who has a huge ego.
No.
You said that in your donation! You can't say, I'm gonna replay what you said!
Oh yeah, mods. Can you reban this guy? That's like accident. I cannot stand loser ass chatters that take shit that serious like some people do. Like I know some people would hear it too. There are some people that watch streamers that are like genuinely like fucking just actual hate watchers that dedicate their entire life to hating Twitch streamers. It is the weirdest fucking shit. Now half of you guys are in here. Sounds like me, not gonna lie. If you realize that that's you, I'm begging you, just close the fucking app. Your life will improve so much. I promise. For yourself, man. Please. Too much energy to hate anyone other than you, to be honest.
Hey, Borbellini, hop on the jack tables. They are calling your name.
I do want to play blackjack. I watch you, Rob, because you just play games like a dumbass. I don't like watching sweaty streamers. You say I'm bad at fucking games, bro? What's up? Play me in the game, then. Only person I hate is myself. Damn. I'm not that terrible at games, man. Maybe when I first open up a game, but there is some games I'm pretty good at, bro. All right? Like FIFA, man, I dog 90% of the people in here in FIFA. Swear to God. Swear to God. You know, pro clubs? I don't really like pro clubs. I tried it. I didn't really like it that much. I don't know. I like playing with my whole squad and not just like my player. Play blackjack so I don't gamble myself. Anyway, hold on, Daniel. Not gonna lie, I just realized that I hate watching you 8% less nowadays and just got into the gym. Coincidence? Maybe not, man. Hope you crash and fucking die. I recently became a hardworking coal miner with a sore body. I was smoking the devil's lettuce to relieve the soreness, and I clearly got a little too wholesome for chat and E-Rob. I'm sorry, it will not happen again. P.S. I'll give you sexual favors in exchange for an unban if required. Just whisper me your needs.
He really said, are you saying him bad at games when he lost 4-1 to a React stream at Top Keck?
This was a little fucking far, dude. But you know, this down here, no, I'm just kidding. He's talking about flight sim. I'm gonna pick a random chatter. You get to decide. You get to decide his fate. I'm gonna close my eyes, and one of you guys get to decide his fate. That penis is so cringe. I don't know why I laughed at that.
Let's see what Twitch thinks when they find out you're taking sexual favors for unbans.
Ban. Damn. All right. Denied. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. I will leave it up to you. I don't know what I was thinking. I feel so stupid when I read my logs. I feel so bad. I'm such a disgusting piece of shit. I should remain banned. I am such a toxic motherfucker. You are, man. Shit like this is what's gonna, like, it's too far, man. It's too far. Can get that fucking emote removed. It should be removed already, if I'm being honest. Not Gus looking at you, but the other one. It made sense in context. What's the fucking context? He sent a video, or a YouTube video too. Let's see. It's unavailable. Censorship at its finest. Stop acting like, shut up. When was this? 11:30. He said sorry. You look, you seem genuinely upset with what you said. You feel bad. I like your apology. I do like your apology. Fuck, this is hard, man. Why are you linking Darion's chat? Or stream?
What? Well, you leaked his Instagram. Oh, damn, y'all find his IG? Hold on, let me see this.
Now they're docs?
Oh, no post yet. Fucking loser. Nah, we good. We gonna move on. I appreciate it, though. I reported that shit.
Bruh. Is that Fortnite girl?
Alright. We gotta get to the down and dirty. We eating a hot chip. Wall dress is Chun Li. I wonder, can I sit down in this hole? I did turn around.
You got a curtsy, man. You got a curtsy. Yeah.
I gotta do the whole spiel again. I told you I'm like Chun Li.
God damn!
Oh God!
You have the band on backwards.
Wait, do I?
You can see the zipper. Yeah. You
shut
can
up.
See the zipper.
It's yeah, yeah.
It's supposed to be on the back.
Hit him with a clap.
Why am I not a mod in here? Someone said, "What a weird fuck."
Oh my my god, are
oh, so you want him banned for saying what a weird fuck to Darion, but I get flamed the fuck out of, like, people flame the fuck out of me. I ban them. I'm a soft pussy. Really? That's crazy, dude. That's insane. Damn, so you won't stand up for your friends? That's insane. I was standing up for him. I blasted that guy's message everywhere, so everybody's flaming him now. All right. I'm going to pick a chatter down ban this guy. I don't want to decide. His apology was good. What he said was really bad, but his apology was really good. He seems like sincere. Uncle Zuck, you choose this man's fate.
Hey, Eric, thanks for the unban. I appreciate it. You made my day and I am very happy to see chat again. I subbed to you just now and I hope you have an amazing day. God bless.
Thanks, man. Unban free, bro, for real. All right. Can I please get unbanned? Thanks. Seems like you were cross-banned, buddy. Actually, no. I know who. You were stream sniping me. Yeah. You. I didn't even read your messages when I banned you. You were stream sniping me when I was trying to get that Warzone win in one stream. I remember that. Did you not hide Q, please? Stop hiding your Q. Let me know when you queue up. You might have voice chat. Bro, are you serious? Yeah, you. Oh, God. Why are you so pressed over snipers, bro? Because I was trying to get a win, man. I think you're paranoid. I don't think he was stream sniping. I'm banning you, bro. But now I know your name. I don't know why I was banned, but unban me now, please. You're cross banned, dude. So if I cross banned you, you probably did something really stupid. If I actually take the time to cross ban you, dude, you probably did something really fucking stupid somewhere else. No proof he was unbanned. You guys don't even know what he did. Innocent until proven guilty? Yeah, but dude, if I actually took the time to crossban someone like this, I'm going to be honest, he probably did something really stupid. It was at 1 a.m. too.
Everyone can be unbanned as long as you ban that guy that insulted Darian Arnold Holt.
Yeah, but you forgot, so is it really? You're lazy as fuck, so I believe you. Ow, fuck. I'm gonna keep him banned. You playing Dark and Darker, man? Nah. Macrovelius, you're not getting unbanned. Erub needs to pay rent. I have bits to spend. It's a win-win. Plus, it's almost my 25-month sub.
Was proly power tripping.
Why don't you ask Britt to play Call of Duty with you instead of Russell's, a.k.a. Sergeant Sugar Tits? One would think as many fate. Okay, yeah. You're staying banned. This fella sounds awesome-tistic as fuck. Don't play with him. Well, I express my thoughts rather distastefully. Although my intentions were good from the start, I was drunk. Me being drunk is also why I was sitting at Erob 221's chat on Twitch. I would also like to say H. Yo, William, make sure 5 gifted, bro. Appreciate it, man. Thank you, brother. Leo, thanks for Twitch Prime, man.
It's hard to get any word in.
You're probably drunk during your appeal, too.
What's goody
money? I don't ban you. You don't even type that much for real. Stop crying, you sniveling ass. Stop your nonsense. You're just an afterbirth E-Rob. Slithered out of your mother's filth. They should have put you in a glass jar on a mantelpiece, what were you when Tyler was sucking at his mother's tit? Who was nursing you, poor E-Rob? He Jesus fucking Christ, man. Darren, he's in the hot chip right now. He's just gonna sit there and have no reaction. Oh, he's gonna get angry.
I thought I was supposed to be really back.
Just wait. Oh, I forgot to read that guy's appeal. My bad.
Fuck. Bro, just munching.
He's doing it too. Damn. Well, he did that shit easy.
Jumping their hands, jumping their feet. Every man in, they put their mouth on me. Woo! Now it's starting to get hot.
Oh, fuck.
Let me know when he starts crying. Bro, literally when everyone chest pinned Weirdo as well during the date scene in Whiplash, and I randomly got banned. Chat is literally the only thing that entertains in here. See, that's fucking weird, man. Just because everyone else is being weird doesn't give me an excuse to be a fucking weirdo, bro. I'm sorry. You're staying banned. Bro, I fucking love you, E-Rob221 comes to Australia. That's what I'm fucking talking about, bro. Dear Eric Robbins Jr. and Mods, my apologies for expressing excitement for my now 12-1 favorite football team. I find it quite inhumane that I cannot do so, but oh well. As a fellow Eric, although I think Eric with a K is a better way of spelling, I think I deserve a second chance. I learned from my mistakes and will never act out again. Thank you. 12-1, by the way. Fuck, I wish he was unbanned at the time of the Super Bowl, bro. Yelling, Benny, man.
So when are you gonna play Crazy Time again? He crazy.
Never.
Also, this is an announcement to all current Twitch chatters. Fuck a fan raffle starts in 10 minutes. He crazy, I repeat. Fuck a fan raffle starts in 10 minutes. He crazy.
I've never chatted here before. I banned him instantly. My bad. Okay, this was just a joke. I was joking here. I probably said something along the lines of, and you never will again, and I banned him. I probably forgot. Shit, my bad, bro. Check out so. Oh my god, it's over a year long. He would have said, my bad. I remember that's exactly what you said. He's crying.
Like.
It's burning!
What a fucking pussy, bro. I should keep your ass banned, to be honest. Says you fucking lame ass. I've eaten the hot shit before, man, and I handled it like a pro. Alright? No, I'm gonna ban you. Hey, Britt banned you, bro. You're staying banned. Sorry. Disrespectful, man. Just so you know, I will never, ever subscribe to you. Hey, Obama, I told you I'm not planning on subscribing to your stream and you got mad at perming me. I've been permed before for no reason while you were cuck raging and I'm frankly getting sick of it. I'm a longtime loyal viewer and I'm sick of being treated this way. Followed since 2017 and this is the thanks I get. Wow. I was probably talking shit back to you when I banned you, dude. I just forgot to unban you. That's it. My bad. Yeah, my fault, bro. I forgot, man. I had a lot on my mind. Just got done stroking my dick to Christina's fat ass. Thanks for being live. Okay, that's my mother. I deeply regret my actions and express immense regret and sadness that it has came to this. I was drinking, and I know that's not an excuse for my actions, but as a fellow alcoholic, I hope you can find in your heart to forgive my transgression against you and your lovely mother, King. If unbanned, I would my a heartfelt and immediate change to my behavior and language towards the broadcaster and his loved ones. It's been a year. It's disrespectful as fuck, though, bruh. I don't like you talking about my mother, like, that's too far. The fact that it even crosses your mind that you hit enter on that, man, I don't know. I think I'm keeping you banned. Doesn't count if you're drunk. Bro, like, I've been drunk and I've not went to someone's chat and typed something like that, bro. Like, the fuck? But you just at Michaela said Omega Dance and she's not even typing. He's pissed in drawers. Yeah, but I never like talked to somebody like that, man. No, I'm keeping you denied, man. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you get drunk and say if she 15 him 15.
Yo, weebs, actually kill yourselves. My fault. I should have said this in the form of an emote like DTRK channel. That'd be acceptable. Can't be bothered to make it. I understand, man. VIP, yeah, no. Ooh, you got banned. My apology letter. Well, I can't. What am I gonna do with this fucking link, dog? Are you stupid, bruh? You did not try to search. I didn't try to search it. I didn't even copy and paste it. I was going to, but then I'm like, bro. What's the mod comment? Dude linked an actual file on his PC, Lemon. Go get on his PC and check the file. What did he get banned for, though?
Actually, two idiots, Keck.
This guy is funny. All right, I'll unban you. After taking a couple days to think about what I did, I would like to say I'm truly sorry for my actions. I thought swagging out was a fun thing to do, but now I know it's not. I'm sorry for doing that, and after some time in bro, I'm denying it, man. You know what happens. No, you knew what happens when you did it, and I'm telling you it's going to happen again if you keep doing it, all right? You know the rules, bro. Fuck Australians, fuck Australians, fuck Australians. Chat didn't even fucking see this. And he Wait, what is this? Acting like Fort Connor is different from them. Oh, you're forcing in your profile picture. You're staying banned. You can call them pigs. Yo, E-Rob is currently my top three streamers. Ooh, Brick got you, bruh. Brick got you. Oh, I get it.
Getting pretty close.
Brit, aka you on the iPad? No, bro, it was not me on the iPad, man. Yo, Scary Cheese, you're here. Do you get mad if people call you fat? Do you ban them? Hello? Do you get mad if people call you fat and ban them? Scary Cheese donated TTS to Emmy that Santa wasn't real. Why are you snitching on him, bro? Did he actually do that? Where? I do not believe Scary Cheese would do that. Parker, you're a fucking rat. You are a rat, bro. What the fuck? I hate that motherfucker.
Mod's prediction for if Brit is at least three back the blue bumper stickers on Eric's Tesla.
Shut up, man. This guy said, let me ruin this for you. LLLL. Yo, I'm surfing L spam. That shit is beneath me. I'd really like another chance. Do I unban this guy? How long ago was it? 3 months.
Explains your bootlicker takes. You whipped my boy Keck.
Shut up, bro. Man, this shit's actual cringe. He only did it one time, though. Maybe he learned his lesson. I'll unban him. Asterman banned him. I am sorry for my toxic behavior. I said it's a joke, but didn't realize I crossed the line with my comment. I have now been reformed and will not say anything disrespectful. Please unban me so I can see chat. Is there a way to, like, remove comments? Anduin talked about Bear getting stepped on and almost died. Ooh. See, that's just not funny, dude. That's just too far. Fucking rat's my fucking pet, idiot. The hell? You said you were sorry. You said you were reformed. Alright. Your apology is good, man. I'll unban you. Excuse me. Tech support time. I was tilted. I was tilted, bro. This stream was awesome. I don't remember. God, you're just tilting me, bro. You said retard, retard. No, the fuck, you're not retard. God, you're retarded. God, you're retarded. God, you're retarded. God, you're retarded. God, you're retarded.
Word in with this clown.
Turn this.
You just tilted me, bro.
To some better content.
You were just tilting me that day, man. Looks like my logs. Let's see, bro. Your legs aren't even bad, man. Oh. That's just my voice to speech of when I help you on Discord. Alright, I'll unban you. I'm sorry, I was trying to make chat spam monk ass and being annoying. I'm sorry. Yeah, you were being fucking annoying, buddy. Seems like it's a bit of a problem with you, man. Seems to be a bit of a problem. Got us up 99 left. Stop one man spamming, please. I hate that shit.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Here's my prime Lil Cutlet.
Surely the one and only Vax that was made in a year. You don't see the Bills part of that? So you're talking about the Bills? I'm sorry, King, for the bits. I learned my lesson. I've been watching too many Brit streams. I got a little counted out. Everyone just, Brit doesn't even talk like that, man. Brit don't even talk like that.
Okay, it's go there, Capcom, on the hot fire. Okay, all flight controllers going around the horn, gonna go for undocking.
I can't watch. Good band, Captain. You're fucking dumb. Seriously, you're just dumb. I might just keep you banned because you're stupid. I'll ban you. Just gave my girl that Valentine's dick. What you doing today, bro? I don't care what you do with your girl, man. This is boring, not gonna lie. Sorry for calling Hereditary boring. You're a movie complainer. Gonna get you banned every time. Nothing wrong with saying his opinion. There is, man. If say we're all watching a movie and there's people in the chat are like complaining that it's boring instead of just leaving the fucking stream, it's annoying. It ruins it for everybody else that's enjoying it. But you said sorry, so I'll bet you. What if it's a boring film? Then close out of the stream and do something else with your boring ass fucking life. How about that? Easy. Solution finished. Solution fixed. Weirdo asking streamer to grab boobs. Oh, you're probably, yeah, I'm keeping you banned.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Annoyed by text on screen, L giggle.
Anyone stroking it? Hey, Jit, please don't blame me. I know your boss got pressed because he could never reach those impressive numbers like her, but Carl's blaming me because I sent a hatred message to the soothed brain's loyal viewers for spamming her chat. Cuzzy also remembering that Aussie might get a job for his best instead of living off $5 unbanned payments. Yeah, I'm keeping you banned. Dog shit apology. She said she loved me. Stop talking to my girlfriend. And you're spamming it. I'm a good chatter. I mostly chat offline to cure my depression. The hours where streamers aren't there to suppress it. I believe I've been crossbanned for a chat event that included an alleged woman streamer in a tub. I can't recall. Although the regret that lingers in my heart is still prevalent, I apologize for participating in said event. I'm going to keep you banned, dude. I know your name. You've always been annoying. You've always been fucking annoying. Always. And you want to mess him way too much. I'm just keeping you banned. I don't like you. Need another water. I've drinking like 7 waters today, man. The fuck is this? I'm sorry for complimenting Ear Out's music. I just want to see chat again. I love those guys. My God, man. I'm going to do a couple more of these. I'll probably play a game for a little bit before I go out to eat. Actually, what time is it? I'll do like 3 more. Some of you are not, I'm not going to get to. A lot of you I'm not going to get to, just unlucky, man. Why is he banned? Good day, E-Money's noble adversaries.
Thank you for keeping our community safe, King for love.
In the process of trying to type E-Money 7, I accidentally used Mississippi votes that came from a gifted sub I got while hate watching. I have learned my lesson and am deeply sorry for any of the damage I may have done to those observing from the outside. I would do better to only type 411 and E-Money 7. God bless America. What the fuck? Why was he not banned for this? Oh, frick. What was his name? Oh, here we go. Roberts are a bunch of pussies. It truly isn't a beer, retard. Bro, you're toxic, man. I might have to deny you. No, you made me laugh. I'll unban you. Please just shut the fuck up. You don't know anything. And you got banned for it. What was this about? What was this about? Profile picture? I feel like it was something I did know something about, and you're just fucking wrong, and so I banned you. Between these games, you left our game while full screen cam, dink donk. I'm sorry for sniping you in GeoGuessr. I am not retard like you. It is unfair. Sorry for snipe. I make message for you in this song. 50 seconds. Thank you.
I know he said shit to 50. Shut up. I want to watch the video. Sniped me in GeoGuessr, man. He means you're annoying the fuck out of me. I hate stream snipers. And fuck that video you made. Oh, Benny, I'm just kidding. Alright, three more. So mad, Lamau. You lower it to a week or something? What the fuck, man? Permanent for saying so bad, Lamau. Come on, chat. It's five times worse than me. Yeah, but see, man, you got caught in the crossfire. I was tilted, looked over at my chat, and you were the first thing I saw. It happens. It fucking happens, bro. How about we shoot you now? I was referring to a dumbass donation and it was a joke. Jesus Christ, man. I feel like there's something you shouldn't joke about, you know? That's your only message in chat, too? What the fuck else would you... If that's your first message in chat? And you didn't even say... Actually, no, your apology is dog shit. You didn't even say, like, my bad... No, your apology is trash. Fuck out of here. I'm not clicking the link, man. Miz and Bricking, Frisky and Ricking, you're so dumb, lol. Honestly, I thought this day would come, but here I am. I was just trying to make the CLM chat laugh. You might go through my chat logs and I have no idea what you will find. I would take full responsibility for my actions, PS, if you do. Bammy, I promise I will never let you take my sub virginity after using Twitch 8+ years. I promise I will let you. I was live during this. I remember this. But I'm just streaming playing a game and you're just coming in my chat like I fucking care. It's annoying. I do care. Because you are annoying, but... I know I said some mean stuff in your chat, but I just want you to know I meant all of it. He's one of those dudes who will come in here when something happens in another streamer's chat, keep him banned. That's what I'm saying. That's why I banned him. It's like annoying. But... when are we eating? I'm starving. Britt, Britt, 30 minutes. 30 minutes. Give me 30 more minutes. You cool with that? You can go now. No, I'm gonna keep going. I wanna hit 4 hours at least. I don't know what to do with you, bro. You're annoying as fuck, but you're not like... I'll unban you.
It's been a month. Go now. I want to watch Harry Potter. Bro, y'all want me to fucking leave so you can sit here and watch Harry Potter without me? Are you serious? No. You'll wait 30 fucking minutes. This guy did life off. Why the fuck am I banned? Probably because his eye is low. Are you serious? This guy is probably somebody that does not use Twitch that much. And, bro, you guys are so fucked up for this life off shit. You know how many people probably didn't even submit a unban request because they just don't get it? And they're just banned. And they're just fucking banned, dude. Bro, you guys are assholes. God, fuck the new frogs. Oh, Benny, man. Crossband for love. You linked the video.
Your life is nothing. You serve zero purpose. You should kill yourself now.
If he scores 15, I'll score 15. Oh, this is not. Link's at tier 1. This guy has been banned for a month.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
E-Money 7.
I was being annoying, mean, unhelpful, and unproductive, which also speaking of some of the finest traits of a community member can have before salutes.
Not about you. Do your best not to be a jackass and complain about dinner. Please positive vibes for our girl tonight, E-Money 7.
Of course, man.
It's hard to get any word right in with this clown.
Selem, Selem, Selem.
Oh, Balder 106. Thanks for that 5 subs, man. Ain't that a character? And,
Honestly, King, maybe streaming isn't the right job for you since you seem to can't handle the customers, aka the chat that comes with the job. Time to take your own advice and go offline and get a life. Maybe in and out.
Buddy, I'm doing great with streaming because I'm getting idiots like you. Never mind. Never mind. Stop talking shit to me, pussy. Cubing when talking about Emmy, execute. Sorry, saw some swag spam joined in. Trash movie. Unban me now, donate to the Cuck Lives Matter movement, and maybe you will get a sub for me. Also, whoever banned me of what I said is a soy beta male. Have a nice day, gentlemen. Bro, you were spamming nonstop. Fuck you. Pick a movie. The movie gets picked, you cry about the fucking movie. He was drunk. Crud. That's not an excuse for everything, man. No, when people are in here watching Harry Potter tonight, I'm just going to come and I'm going to spam. This movie sucks. I'm being the whole time. I'll ban you. And I will get your ass banned. Oh man. on Valentine's Day because you ain't getting none, Lamal. Okay, bro. I got you, chat. What the fuck are you gonna do, dog?
Spoke over my Dono jackass learn when you shut up, you wonky unbearable scene.
Fuck you gonna do, bet me then, pussy? What's up? I don't think you have the fucking balls to do it. Do the request at the top? Why? Do you have somebody you want to unban? Maddie got me banned. I'm so sad. Please, guys. I don't know who the fuck this is. I don't know why you're banned.
What we need to do is ban those voice cracks, Lou.
Oh. Yeah, you're a fucking moron. Don't leak fucking porn in my chat. And don't blame somebody else for getting you banned. You're stupid. God, this is so boring. Why? I wonder why, man. I wonder. I'm not dying. No clue why. I don't even want to check his mod comments.
Eric, what are you wearing to dinner tonight? Hopefully not a Tesla hat, Keck. Please tell us you actually picked out a nice outfit to wear for our girly money.
What's
seven.
Wrong for the wear, bro? Oh, I hope my pants are in here. Oh, no, they're downstairs. Frick. Hold up.
You better wear the wig when you take our girl out for dinner. Rip a fart in the room while no one's here.
One second, sorry. Hold on. I don't have my hat.
Yo, little pup, you'll hear. Which TGI Fridays am I meeting you at? We going to the same days in as always after?
Shorts in February? Bro, it's like 70 degrees outside today. It's hot as hell. Don't be that guy that proposes at Taco Bell. I'm not going to propose at Taco Bell, man.
Tacky, call your mom first before you wear that to dinner. Let her decide.
I think it looks fine. It looks fine. What do you mean?
Motherfucker, where are you going? A cruise?
It's fine for Taco Bell. Obviously, I'm going to button it up more. Like a college frat boy.
Bro, hit the gym, your gut poking out.
Bro. One second.
SpongeBob end credits looking asshole, mom.
No, this doesn't match. Oh, frick, man. Oh, I just say not.
No, yeah, that outfit is fine if you're taking Brit to some fast food joint drive through and then eat in the car at the parking lot. Now I know why you're going to Taco Bell. Are you my new delivery driver? It's been a few hours, Barbie. Get my fucking order.
Bro, I don't have
jackass.
My pants aren't clean, dog. This is just gonna have to fucking do.
Ah, it's Godzilla.
These look pretty swaggy. I need a different shirt, though. Bought these back when I lived in Kentucky.
You cannot dress, bro. Don't come out that closet with no more bullshit, I'd cut.
Hold on. Why are you looking at me like that?
Patrick Star looking R.
Do you know where my white shirt is?
Dude, you cannot be serious. You gotta wear something nicer than that if you are going to a steakhouse or something. Don't ruin this for her, jackass.
Are you not dressing? What?
Fitted for Chuck E. Cheese.
Yeah, Brit ain't dressing up. I ain't dressing up. Hold on, I'm buttoning my shirt. I'm surprised, y'all. Tell me what you think. Hold up.
It's hard to get any word in with
Dude,
this
I
clown.
I hate putting buttons in. It should take too damn long.
Fun fact. A lot of babies are born around October because of Valentine's Day. Which mean, Valentine's baby? Pause champ. CFO incoming? He crazy.
No, this isn't it. Bro, I really need jeans. This don't look that bad.
I see why Brit went away with Big J last Valentine's Day pain.
No, I need jeans, bro. Maybe these with my black shorts. Or this shirt with my black shorts.
You're only missing the helmet.
What do you mean by that? One more thing.
See that you're packing, brother. Are you taking Brick to a restaurant where the diners get to
you
participate in the show? Is
in
it
a little
circus
bit.
Or carnival themed? You ain't taking our beige queen to a nice steak dinner looking like that, bruh.
Guy had the Gucci shoes on. Bro, I'm just fucking around. I'm gonna put black jeans on. I don't know where they're at. I kind of like these pants, so they're actually comfortable.
Bro, just order in. You're gonna embarrass her if you're going out like that.
I'm just fucking around, bro.
Watch this shit be wrinkly as hell.
Living proof of money can't buy class. Bro. She dumped you? What'd she say?
Bro got that free-to-play custom character fit.
You're single. Okay. Bro, I'm not actually wearing... Bro, you said you weren't even dressing up. It's not some crazy nice spot. It's like a... It's kind of fancy. It's like... I don't know what you call it. It's like a... It's not Applebee's. It's not... It's better than like Texas Roadhouse. Right? But it's not like... Some crazy nice spot. Okay. It's better than Red Lobster. It's like Jill Alexander's. It's like a spot in Kentucky. It's not Olive Garden, but I don't like Olive Garden. But you only have one dress shirt? Two. Where'd you sit on the Streamer Awards? I'm not wearing a suit, bruh. Oh, I need to shave. Olive Garden slaps. I like their breadsticks. That's it. That's it. I gotta piss. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Sorry. BRB. Listen to the song.
Cuck fit.
Emotion. What are you doing? Oh, don't you know?
Only jeans don't you are missing are better ones.
You've got me crying again. When will you let this heartache in? Emotion, you get me upset. Why make me remember what I wanna forget? I've been lonely too long. Emotions, please.
You look retarded.
I got like 15 minutes left. What should we do? FIFA game. FIFA game, bruh. More unbans? No, I'm tired of reading unbans, but they put me in a bad mood. People are assholes, man.
That shirt looking good on you, King. lose the hat and get some proper pants and you'll be the hottest guy in town. E-Money 7.
I'm just gonna stomp you.
Go offline, it's Harry Potter time. No, bruh. Alright, Lime Lemon. You've been talking so much shit. Let's play, pussy.
Don't forget to wear your paper bag, too.
I'll play one FIFA game, then I'm getting off.
For love.
One game. You've been talking so much shit, nonstop. Do I have you added? What's your name?
Put that candle out before you leave, little man.
Thank you, bro. If you lose, he gets to pound your cheeks on stream. Yeah, because... Excuse me, sir. I'm ready for you to take my order.
Hot diggity dog ass fit.
Hey, boy, y'all better go off my fucking fit, man. I dress better than half y'all in here, man. All right? I look good. All right, I look nice. I just need a haircut. I really need a haircut.
Missing your cape and helmet.
You're wearing Nintendo socks? I put these on during stream. Like, it's not like I just got these for Valentine's Day, all right, man? If I actually try when I go out, man, I look nice.
EA. McDonald's drive-thru it is.
I put on some black jeans, like a white t-shirt, and then like my beige jacket with a hat on. And a chain, I look fine. It's like a casual, it's chill. With my Gucci shoes, can't forget
little
those.
Bit of advice, bro. If she says she's not dressing up, that means she's dressing up.
What? I gotta talk a lot about my shoes because they're my biggest waste of money I've ever spent. Like $900 for these. So I flex them anytime I can. Biggest waste of fucking money.
How do you expect baby number two looking like that?
Don't ever spend that much money on shoes. I was conned into it. Coco, like, hyped me up for, like, an hour. I was like, bro, I'm not getting them. He just kept hyping me up. He's like, bro, you're going to look so nice. You're going to have so much confidence walking everywhere. You're going to be feeling good.
Fine dining, casual dining, fast casual, ghost restaurant, family style, types of restaurants, fast food, food truck, cart, or stand cafe, buffet style, types of restaurants, pub, contemporary, casual, bistro, teppanyaki grill, Mongolian barbecue, circus, carnival, fried dough, and cotton.
Yo, Lime Lemon, where you at?
I hope Britt got a paper bag on deck for you, big dog.
Shut up, man. How much money has Coco made you lose, bro? So much. What's your in-game name? You're up to 2-1. So much, man. Coco's a bad influence, man. Like, he gets me to gamble. He's the reason I even started gambling.
I'm legit sorry. I put your outfit on blast by asking what you were wearing in the first place, Lilunky Money 7. I assumed you had something swaggy ready for it. I apologize, E-Money Pain.
You deserve it. I don't fucking deserve it. I'm not wishing them a happy birthday. No, maybe next year.
E-Money Boo to get some for the first time in years. You got this, bro.
Wait, is your name? No, it's not you. Should I drink for the third day in a row? No. What's your name, bro?
With an outfit like that, people are going to walk up to you thinking you're the manager or something.
Do you sleep at night? I barely do. I get like 4 or 5 hours, man. I don't sleep very much. Because when I'm in bed at night, I go to bed. I lay down at like 1 a.m. I'll be like, I don't want to go to bed because I don't want it to be tomorrow.
some alone FR, crying face.
Anybody else like that? I invite me, little bro. Actually, I won't be host. My stream, my rules.
Your fit is covered in dog hair. Look like you are about to sit alone in the corner at a school dance.
Bro, fuck school dances, man. Thanks, 2 years, brother. Appreciate it, man. Let's go, baby. Dude talking shit. I cannot wait to shut you up. I shut the last dude up.
It's hard to get.
Let's go.
Bro is wearing girl shoes. Lamau minus $900. You going to tell me welcome to Outback? Maybe the daily specials. Better yet, just get me your manager.
Fuck you, bro. Y'all still on my ass about this? We were talking about this 10 minutes ago. God damn, bro. I look fine.
Can't find pants, and your favorite part of the fit is your women's shoes. Pain.
Why did you switch teams from Man UTD? Because I don't know. I never even watched one of their games. I just picked them because it was the first team that came to my head. Now that I've been getting more into soccer, I like this team the most. Well, I'm not in the zone. All right, I'm in it.
Make sure to wear your wig for your, quotation marks, girlfriend.
What happened, bro? Give me that ball. Nope.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
2 years, ugly.
It's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Come on, bro.
Lemon bounce.
Wait, he switched to the wrong person. Help. Nope. I can't move the ball.
You can have more than one favorite soccer team because there are multiple leagues.
Oh, really? That's a thing? Damn. Hey, watch the cross. Watch the cross. Please don't cross me. What? Bruh! How's that a penalty? Yeah, I'm not dumb, bro. You tried so hard to make me look like a fool. I knew you were going to do that the whole time. Easy as fuck. No, he thought I was going to dive to the left or right, and he was going to embarrass me on stream. I just couldn't read my viewers. Fuck, I shouldn't have passed that there. Fuck. I got an itch. That's offsides. Oh, fuck. Shit. Nope. Fuck. Wait, go for the ball. It's too quiet. I mean, like, where's the commentators? This guy's not even good. It's Valentine's Day. They're fucking their wives, bro. What do you mean wives? I probably have two viewers that are even married.
That was a wasted opportunity. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And he's through here. Can he find the net? What a vital intervention.
You like that D, bro?
Müller. Müller. Kimmich.
Let's go! Go, baby!
Well, as Liverpool get the ball moving again, how will they react? Alphonso Davies. Goretzka has it now. Gnabry. Just the challenge that was required.
You see, this is not fair. He challenged me. What do you like? What do you want me to do?
And on to Alexander Arnold.
Blame it on FIFA, not me.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And you don't want to lose possession there. Salah! Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted nearly minutes. So back underway following the equalizer. Strong but fair tackle. Fabinho.
Go for the ball, moron!
Can they trouble the opposition this time? A fine reading of the situation. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Serge Gnabry. Kimmich. This is Müller. And possession lost, intercepted. Jota. Can he put them in front? The crossbar got in the way. Fabinho. And here's Robertson. Must be. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
Shit.
Played over.
His defense is really good, not gonna lie.
Intense pressure. And there it is, the halftime.
His defense is actually really good. It's hard to move the ball on him. We got this, man. I got this. You ain't bad for not having played at all, buddy. I have put too many hours in this game in the past month. I'm gonna be honest here. I've put a lot of hours in this game.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us.
Come on, somebody get open.
And running it back. Pavard. and Upamecano. Joshua Kimmich. What's he going to do here? Müller. Mane to take the lead.
Let's fucking go, baby!
Stunning scenes here. Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this test? Pavard. And Upamecano. Under pressure here.
Hey, bro.
Upamecano. That he?
Damn it.
And this situation could be dangerous. And ready for it is Leroy Sané. Couldn't grab hold of it.
Woo!
Just what was required.
Let's go, man. You just press O. Dude, that is more than just pressing O. What do you mean? Gosh, he paused. I'm getting nervous.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. He won the score. Salah. Very alert defending to cut off the supply.
Well, Bayern have controlled the majority of possession, and they've made good use of it.
The guy who says
really
that playing FIFA is just like chess
like
is willing
more.
Pain.
It is like chess, man. Once you see it, you'll understand what I mean.
Mane. Versus Müller.
You have a certain amount of moves that you can do to get checkmate, which is the goal. Checkmate's the goal. You just got to execute that. Once you figure it out, you just do it. Yo!
He could really get at the opposition. Salah! Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this.
Bro,
as
FIFA
is
just like heart
now.
Surgery, you just do it.
Okay, it's not the same, bro.
Alfonso Davies.
His defense is really good, I'm not going to lie.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Bayern have given us away. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And here's Robertson. And a crucial intervention inside the box. Chance to make a game of it here. And there it is! Still life left in this game.
Permaban this guy if he loses for stalling Harry Potter, okay, chap.
Well, back underway. Liverpool still trailing, but the belief is certainly back. And into the last 20 minutes. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well-timed tackle. Müller. Now with Zane.
Damn it, Eric, come on!
Plenty of support here. Chances on.
That's got to be offsides. That's got to be offsides.
On a silver platter for him. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Just not looking confident in possession. And they know they need to stop him. Can they take the lead? Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely.
I just cannot
to see.
Move the ball on offense, man.
Is, can they see this out? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Sané. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight.
Honestly, Bobby, it would be nice if you stopped faking L content.
10 minutes to go, then.
Scripted L incoming.
Robertson. On to Firmino. And he saw the situation developing. Mane. Goretzka has it now.
He's just all over me, dog.
Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Müller. Very quick thinking there. Well, not long to go here. What can Bayern pull out of the fire, Stuart?
Well, surely they get one more chance before the end here. Forget the defending. They've played some great attacking football. And I think they deserve an equaliser in what's been a great match.
You know, this is kind of like chess. You suck at it long.
Mane. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Now delivering that deep cross.
Damn it.
Well, that was a terrific attack, but they'll be disappointed about the way it ended.
Well, it's good play. They forced the error, break forward quickly, and create the opening. However, the finish didn't match the rest of it.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And the referee blows his whistle. Bayern Munich have suffered a defeat in this game. Not exactly what they had in mind. I wonder what you thought of it all.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances.
I threw that. The defense was actually really good.
In the end, they will be disappointed.
So, positivity envelops Mo Salah. Not for the first time either. Your verdict?
I know that guy was nervous as hell.
You would never play me again. You got shit on the first time and you'll get shit on again if we ever cross paths.
Okay, man. Damn it, bro. He did not troll that penalty kick, man. He was actually trying. What he was trying to do was he was trying to embarrass me. He was like, oh, he's going to go left or right. I'm just going to hit it right in the middle and everyone's going to laugh at him. No, I can read you, man. All right. Literally toyed with you. I haven't played that game for 3 weeks, man. Give me three more.
It's hard to get any word in with this.
Goated.
You choke that lead like you're going to choke on your food later tonight. Go 221.
I have 2K. Let's see how many hours I have. And FIFA. I have 122. That's not. That is like all time hours. Some people have been playing this shit for years.
It just ruined my night. Another bad day to be an Iraba.
Make sure Britt look at us. I'm about to leave. All right, I gotta go. Y'all enjoy the rest of your night. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Normal stream. Normal shit. All right, y'all enjoy your night, man. Deuces.